Coach, Liberty League champions for the first time in 4 years. Congratulations.
Thank you.
A, how's it feel? And B, how did this team get it done in such a stellar fashion?
Right. Well, how do we feel? How does it feel? It feels amazing, right? I mean, this group of kids, you think back, we were 1-4-1 to start the season, and then we just stuck by the process. But it really comes down to these guys. They work. They just play. You know, I'd love to say it's X's and O's and this and that. It's chemistry, though. But today, getting it done today, it was just a matter of, you know, I thought the game tilted, to be honest with you, about 10 minutes left and a half. And we came out and we just said, you got to keep doing what we're doing. And moving the ball well, concentrating, connecting passes. And then this guy, Connor Koshinig, our center back, is a beast. He's an animal. I mean, honestly, he makes it. We're hard to score on.
Coach, you know, first game of the season against Cuca, you told me afterwards you wanted this team to play fun, exciting soccer.
Yes, I did.
They certainly did that today, especially in the second half. So you said there was a little bit of a shift right before the half. How did it shift? What did you see that you guys were doing that they weren't doing at the start of the game that allowed them the floodgates to open up in the second?
Yeah, well, in almost every soccer game, especially at this level, when you get to a championship level, you're talking about good teams, right? So a game looks pretty much the same for the first 15 minutes, and then separation happens, whether it be technical ability, whether it be physicality, whether it be fitness and chemistry. And truth be told, playing here with a great crowd today, it was a combination of all those pieces. But truthfully, we just kind of stuck to the game plan. You know, we can play, we can move the ball, we're technical, and it's just a matter of, you know, just sticking to the game plan.
This team has figured out how to score very well on this current run that you guys are on, but today it really seemed that you figured out the defensive side of the things, apart from a late through ball there that kind of found its way through.
Yep.
But on the defensive end, calling the lead and things is the heart of the defense. What did you see from the guys today that has been different in the other wins on this run, where you were letting up two or three or wherever, or one or two or wherever it was, but now you held the Bombers to almost a clean sheet and just won at the end?
Yeah, we call it the Orange Shield. We didn't want one of those. We didn't want any goals scored on us, but. You know, it's just practice. It's where at this point in the season, you got to be playing complete soccer. You got to be good on the ball. You got to be good off the ball, offensively, defensively. And it just, we spend a lot of time talking about defending. And, you know, it's a game of soccer. You know, you can compete against the opponent and the sport of soccer. And these guys, there was no way we were losing this game today. There was no way.
Yeah, Coach,
thank
congratulations.
You.
Thank you so much.